So anyone who wanted to enter the contest could possibly have their song world premiered by the Silver Strings on tonight's concert. So I would like, at first I'm going to announce our runners up, so our honorable mentions. So if you could hold your applause until they all stand. When I say your name and your song, please stand up. We have Ella's Promise, A Promise Broken by Serena Mizzuto, Flying by Anna Seifert, Melody of the Wind by Rachel King, and Song of the Mountains by Julia DeValle. And then we have our two winning songs that you're going to hear this evening. We have Floating on a River by Syra Giorgio and The Jazz by Leah Taylor. And the other thing, I promise I would educate the audience, because you may not have heard a suite before, but it's a collection of songs, and as tempted as you are to clap for everyone because they're going to be fabulous, hold your applause until after both songs are done. All right, thank you, and here is Silver String Suite 2022. They've come a long ways. Most of these kids last year, I didn't see in person until March. They were on a screen for 30 minutes, maybe if we were lucky, once every 2 weeks. So the amount of work they've done this year and last year is amazing. So thank you, parents, because I know that was a lot on you at home to make sure it was happening. So thank you to you guys. Let's keep the good work up. Thank you, guys. All right. So our last song is something cool that I think I've maybe done maybe about 4 or 5 times in the last 20 years I've been here. We are actually playing our last song in three-part harmony, which is something we usually save for the gold strings, which I'm looking forward to seeing many of you in that group next year. So, all right, on for Bridge to McDonald's, which, by the way, we're not going to McDonald's. It's London Bridge, and old McDonald had a farm rolled into one.
Thank you. high. One more time for our silver students. Before we sing our last song, I'd like to give a couple thanks. First out to Mr. N, who you know is playing the guitar with my fifth graders before. We have John on sound and lights. We have our administration. And like Mr. D'Souza said, most importantly, we have you guys, because without you, this would not be happening. Thank you for supporting music here at Tobacco Hill. We hope you have an amazing summer, everyone. Thank you.